The Cleveland Cavaliers are going to be without Kevin Love for 6 weeks. He underwent arthroscopic surgery on his left knee. LeBron James and company taking on Karl Anthony Towns, and Karl Anthony Towns showing no sympathy. Throwing down at the rim. Strong move there from Towns, and it's 11-6 Minnesota. Then it's Andrew Wiggins knocking down a three-pointer. He was 4 of 8 from distance on the game. He had 18 points at the half. Minnesota up by 3 at that point. LeBron, though, making an impact. Channing Frye gets it to him, laying the foul for LeBron. Then LeBron between Andrew Wiggins' legs on this pass. Watch the replay closely. No look, right between the legs to Derek Williams for the hoop and home. Wonderful pass from LeBron James. And it's Kyrie Irving missing. Tristan Thompson gets the board. Kyrie passes to LeBron, and LeBron stuffs this one. Oh, big jam from LeBron James. He had 14 points and 8 assists in the first half alone. In the third quarter, the Cavs pushing the lead on out. Channing Frye got the start in place of Kevin Love, and he delivered with 21 points and 10 boards. Then LeBron to Kyrie Irving way outside, and that one drops. He had 25 points and 7 boards. The big story in the third quarter was Andrew Wiggins. He brought the Timberwolves back. First, Andrew Wiggins steals the ball, draws the foul on LeBron, and makes the shot. Then Wiggins, showing off the range, knocking down a three-pointer here. And then under 10 seconds to go in the quarter, Wolves down 3, and time winding down. Wiggins off the steal, pulls up, and Wiggins pulls up and hits a long jumper to tie things up. Gets it off. We go to the fourth quarter, tied at 93. In quarter number 4, the Cavs getting dividends from Derek Williams. He scored 13 points in the game, including this big alley-oop jam. Cleveland goes up by 3. Then Irving drives by Gorgie Zhang to make the layup. It's 109-104. Cleveland goes up by 5 after this spectacular layup. Ricky Rubio finds Andrew Wiggins for the jumper. Rubio, 16 assists on the game. Wiggins, 41 points. Cleveland's lead down to 3, but that's when LeBron goes to work. The step back 3 over Karl Anthony Towns. LeBron, 25 points, 14 assists, 8 rebounds. Then Derek Williams, again, gets the steal, makes the layup, and the Cavs close the deal. Your final score in this one, 116-108.